Hi, welcome to my channel. Myself HD. Today I'm going to show you the restoration and the backup of the database of RDS through a EC2 server and also the use of the EC2 server. So first of all, I go to my RDS. This is my RDS test server, and also in that EC2 I have already a WordPress website and also the database like a WordPress. And also my RDS, I connect to that RDS the endpoint and username password. So I have also a WordPress web database, but no table here. So what I want to, you can see that 0 byte. I want to backup that WordPress website in my EC2, and then I restore the RDS. So first of all, I connect through that SSH to my EC2 instance. First of all, I want to backup MySQL dump -u user is the root, -p is the password, and then the database WordPress, and the .sql. The backup means in my previous video you can check the SQL database restoration and backup. So I entered and the one password, you can check that I have a SQL file, WordPress. So the next thing is that I want to restore the WordPress to that RDS. So I already have with a code just like a same only for the host. I already add the command are the same. The restoration command is MySQL space -h. It means the host, the endpoint address, then the user and the password, and then database and the restoration. So I have entered and want a password. The database restoration completed. You can check that within a fraction of second we can change the database username, database restoration. So if you want to backup it again, so that command is the also same MySQL dump I previously entered. So only I change that section, that RDS. Okay, so the you can check that the RDS also backup in here. If you want to that php myadmin, so you can create just a database and restore that same system. Okay, so I hope you understand better in my video. Thanks for watching. So this video, if you have any related query how to restore the database and how to backup, and my next video I will show you how to use the RDS database into your applications, and also you can use that from the S3, how to restore the S3, how to restore from the S3 in the database. So I will show you. So thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you so much. Have a great day.